Hello and welcome once again to yet another edition of the Rare Groove Revolution. I'm your host, DJ Solero, and for today, I'm going to kick off the show by introducing a group called the Los Angeles Negros, otherwise known as the Black Angels. And this is their 1970 LP, Quiero Más de Ti. Anytime you come across a Los Angeles Negros album, I mean, they've become like a favorite group among beat diggers. I mean, you know, this is a group that has that classic, you know, international funk rock sound that, you know, is on a lot of beat diggers and record collectors' want lists. Anything that you see, that you come across that says that's a Los Angeles Negros record, 9 times out of 10 is going to have something, some beats on there, some sound, something sampleable to a degree. And this particular LP, the Los Angeles Negros' Quiero Más de Ti LP, released in 1970, has quite a number of gems on it. And I'm just going to kick off the show by playing this song called De Tijo La Cuidad Sin Mi. I apologize if my Spanish sounds a little off, but I'm trying. I'm learning as I go along here, right? So without any further delay, here is the Los Angeles Negros' song, Te Dejo La Cuadid Sin Mi. Let's hear it.
Es lo mismo que mis ojos por el llanto. Cuando miro que no vienes todavía, el tic-tac de mi reloj me hiere más. Yo no sé si el corazón me ha traicionado, ni en mis sueños te apareces un segundo. Cuando miro que no vienes todavía, en mi ventana habrá un clavel. Desde lejos siempre tú eres el recuerdo, que largos son los caminos. Si la distancia...
Yes, and that was none other than the Los Angeles Negros, otherwise known as the Black Angels, and their song Te Dejo La Cuidad Sin Mi. Once again, I apologize if my Spanish sounds a little off, or if it sounds real off. This is a learning process for me too. But anyway, moving things along here, I'm going to continue this Los Angeles Negros, mini tribute to this particular LP, because this particular album, Quiero Más de Ti, is riddled, and I mean absolutely riddled with sampleable material. And they've been sampled before. I mean, from the Beastie Boys to the Beatnuts, they pretty much know about the Los Angeles Negros, and their catalog, the Los Angeles Negros' catalog, has been, you know, used on quite of a number of occasions in the hip-hop, in the hip-hop world. So moving things along here is another song by the Los Angeles Negros off of this particular Quiero Más de Ti LP called Gracias a la Tierra, here on the Rare Groove Revolution. Let's hear it.
Se fue, no dijo adiós. Lloré, no me escuchó. ella se fue. Como al llegar la primavera, las nubes también se van. Tal vez no vuelva más, quizás ya me olvidó. Ella se fue, como al llegar un nuevo día, las sombras huyendo van. Pero yo sé que algún día volverá, con una lágrima en su rostro, una huella de mi amor le quemará. Y al regresar hacia sus brazos correré, porque a mi corazón jamás yo le conté que ya se fue. Ella se fue, como al llegar un nuevo día, las sombras huyendo van. Pero yo sé que algún día volverá, como una lágrima en su rostro, una huella de mi amor le quemará. Y al regresar hacia sus brazos correré, porque a mi corazón jamás que ya se fue. La 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 la.
Yeah, and that was the Los Angeles Negros' song entitled Gracias a la Tierra. And once again, it was off of the Quiero Más de Ti LP back in 1970. Up next is another song off of this spectacular LP. If you're looking for samples, if you're looking for, things that, you know, are sampleable, beats, you know, whatever the case may be, this LP is definitely a tour de force. Moving things along is a song of theirs, another song of theirs called En Tu Amor, off the Quiero Más de Ti LP back in 1970. All right, so without any further delay, here it is on the Rare Groove Revolution. Let's hear it.
Oh, qué hermosa sensación ha nacido aquí en mi alma. Desde que te he conocido, todo cambió. Gracias, mi amor.
Yeah, that's a little bit of a quick snippet, you know, because I still got some more songs I'm going to crank out for you. So here's another song of theirs called Requiem a un Amor by the Los Angeles Negros. Here on the Red Groove Revolution off of this Quiero Más de Ti LP. Check it out.
Tanto por decir, tanto por perdonar, tanto por recordar y tanto para olvidar. Y en la línea del comienzo del amor.
All right, that was Requiem a un Amor, a little snippet, you know, off of this LP, Quiero Más de Ti, back in 1970, Black by the Los Angeles Negros, otherwise known as the Black Angels. And up next is another song called La Huella de Amor by the Los Angeles Negros. Let's hear it.
Oh, tus ojos quiero ver si es cierto lo que yo tantas noches soñé.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not quite sure if any of these songs have been sampled as of yet, because I haven't heard anything that resembles either any of the songs that I've played for you thus far. But in case if it hasn't, I mean, for all of you aspiring producers that are watching this particular program, there should be enough, you know, like the brain should be going clockwork right about now, as, you know, creative ways that you could, you know, possibly flip these songs. All right, so moving things along, you know, for all you producers out there who want some more beats and just overall get a sense of appreciation for this particular group, because, I mean, they definitely, you know, have had that sound to them that, you know, makes people want to just, you know, sample their records. This is the Los Angeles Negros song, Gracias Mi Amor, once again off the Quiero Más de Ti LP back in 1970. Let's hear it.
Cuando veo que estás a mi lado, al mirarte que eres dulce y buena, al sentir tus manos que acarician.
Not too much is actually known about this group, except for the fact that they recorded from 1969 to about 1982, if my memory serves me correct, from something that I when I had done some research on this particular group. And, you know, as I mentioned before, their records are pretty much very highly sought after because of the fact that as a unit, the Los Angeles Negros had that sound that just, you know, it had that warm, it sort of reminded me of Glass Prism, a group, a psychedelic rock group that I had showcased on past shows, who, you know, had that, you know, that, it's hard to describe it, but I mean, the best way that I can describe it as is a warm psychedelic feel that had, you know, this had like a little funk to it, you know what I mean? And this is exactly the same impression that I get from the Los Angeles Negros every time I hear that same warm sound, you know what I mean? But moving things along here is another song off this spectacular LP, highly, you know, sampleable LP. And also, you know, good for listening pleasure too, if you could, you know, get past, you know, the singing, is a song called La Ciudad Sin Ti, here on the Red Groove Revolution. Let's hear it.
Te dejo la ciudad sin mí, me voy a andar el mundo sin ti.
Yeah, that was La Ciudad, that's a little snippet of La Ciudad Sin Ti. And moving things along here is another Los Angeles Negros tune, just ending off this little mini tribute to this spectacular group and this phenomenal album, Quiero Más de Ti. If you, you know, another, once again, if you come across, to all of you beat makers, if you come across any album by this group, the Los Angeles Negros, for the few who may not already know, definitely pick it up, because I mean, chances are you're gonna have some beats, some samples, and some good quality music to listen to. All right, so I'm just gonna end off this little mini Los Angeles Negros segment with the final song that I'm going to play off this album, called Gracias Mi Amor. Let's hear it.
Quiero ver tus cabellos posados en mi hombro, quiero quiero que me acaricies, quiero que me queme tu aliento, quiero, quiero, quiero mucho más de ti, más de ti, más de ti. Quiero tus blancas manos, quiero posadas en mi pecho, quiero tu perfume en mi lecho.
All right, and that was the Los Angeles Negros off the Quiero Más de Ti LP back in 1970. Hope you folks, you know, learned a lot. You know, and once again, if you come across any Los Angeles Negros LP in any of your travels, whether it be at a record convention or at your local mom and pop shop or wherever, definitely pick it up. All right, so moving things along, here is a man by the name of Hugh Montenegro, who in 1967 scored a hit with The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly. But however, in 1969, he came out with an LP where he was just messing around with the Moog. He was experimenting on this experimental LP called Moog Power, which featured practically what, you know, was called in, you know, the music industry at the time as the Wrecking Crew, who were a band of musicians who played on different, you know, who played on Motown cuts, who played for David Axelrod, who played on, you know, they were like California-based musicians who played, you know, who went uncredited on a lot of occasions, unfortunately, for the work that they put in on other people's albums. Also, they worked with Phil Spector when he was creating, you know, the Phil Spector sound with Sonny and Cher, Brian Wilson of the Beach Boys when he was in the middle of creating Pet Sounds, and as well as Smile. But anyway, Hugh Montenegro is, well, he put out an LP back in 1969, as I mentioned before, called Moog Power off the RCA label. And the selection that I'm going to play for you is his rendition of the Galt McDermott classic Hair, which has been sampled, I believe, by the Alchemist for a Mobb Deep song that came out about two and a half years ago. Here is the Hugh Montenegro rendition of Galt McDermott's classic Hair. Let's hear it.
She asked me why just a hairy guy. I'm hairy noon and night. Hell, that's an awful cry. I'm a hairy high and low. Don't ask me why, 'cause I don't know. You know it ain't for lack of bread, like the Grateful Dead.
Yeah, that was Hugh Montenegro and his rendition of the Galt McDermott composed classic Hair. And once again, it's off of his Moog Power LP that came out back in 1969 off the RCA label / Victor. And it contained, well, the bassist, in case if you probably don't know already, was Carol Kaye of the Wrecking Crew, which consisted of herself, drummer Hal Blaine, Earl guitarist Earl Palmer, and who else? Yeah, I think that pretty much rounded out the Wrecking Crew that played on a lot of these classic LPs at the time. All right, so moving things along is another cut off this LP by Hugh Montenegro. This is his rendition of Tommy Rowe's classic 1969 song, Dizzy. And it's been sampled, like the Harris song that I played for you, which was also, as I mentioned before during the earlier segment, sampled by The Alchemist for a Mobb Deep tune. It was one of the underground mixtape joints that came out back in the days. But this, however, this other song that I'm about to play for you, the Hugh Montenegro rendition of Dizzy, has been sampled by the likes of Busta Rhymes for Ill Vibes off his The Coming LP that came out, his debut LP that came out back in 1996. All right, so here is Hugh Montenegro's rendition of Tommy Rowe's 1969 number one hit, Dizzy. Let's hear it. And that was Hugh Montenegro and his rendition of Tommy Rowe's Dizzy, as I mentioned before, sampled by Busta Rhymes for Ill Vibes. And I believe it was also used by Jay-Z at one point, when one of his producers sampled this particular song. All right, so up next we have the JBs, R.I.P. to James Brown. This is their 1974 LP entitled Breaking Bread, from which the song that I'm about to play for you from this particular LP is going to be Rocking Funky Watergate, which was I believe used by the Far Side. So I'm going to waste no time and I'm going to play that for you right now. So here it is, Rocking Funky Watergate by the JBs. Let's hear it. Red Groove. Thank you. All right. Sorry to have to cut that one short. That was Rocking Funky Watergate by the JBs, James Brown's backing band. And to end things off is the Jackson 5. And their song Up on the Housetop, which has a little break for all of you producers out there. So here it is, the Jackson 5. Thank you all for tuning in. I'll catch you all next week on the next run. And I'm just going to end it on this note, the Jackson 5, Up on the Housetop. Peace.
Beep, beep.